My name is Delvin Davis and I am from Thrissur, Kerala. I did my BTech in Electrical and Electronics Engineering from Kerala Technological University. I was searching for a job in IT companies, but unfortunately I couldn't find one. By the time I heard about Evision TechnoServe Private Limited and their OJT program. While digging more about them, I realized that they are the best in IT recruiting and consultation. So I joined in the Evision TechnoServe for a full-day job internship under guidance of IT managers and administrators. After joining the OJT program with Evision, I got some real-time exposure and experience in various technologies like networking, virtualization, CCNA, routing and switching, Windows administration, cybersecurity, and cloud computing. I was trained by well-qualified and experienced trainers like Roshan sir, Rahul Das sir, Dibushit sir, Tarun sir, and finally Manu sir. In the networking part, I learned about the basics of networking and its terminologies, OSI models, virtualization, types of networks, cables, devices are also learned from the networking section. In the Windows administration module, I learned about domain, domain controller, Active Directory, configuration of domain, workgroup, creating users and groups, FTP, file transfer protocol and its configuration. I also learned about some troubleshooting tools like BSOD, disk fragmentation, disk management, disk cleanup, device manager, and drivers and printers. I also earned much knowledge in IMAP, POP3, SMTP, PST, Outlook, its configuration, troubleshooting methods, and backup process. In CCNA routing and switching, I learned about various networking topologies like RIP, EIGRP, OSPF, HSRP, and their configuration parts. WAN technologies like PAP, CHAP, Free Relay Cloud, NAT, Static NAT, Dynamic Host Control Protocol are also very well taught by the trainer. Then I also learned about the access control list and its type, switching concepts, VLAN, IP version 6, addressing, wireless concepts, and more concepts from this OJT training. I also learned about tools like BitLocker Drive Encryption, Windows Defender Firewall, Event Viewer, Backup and Restore, Troubleshooting in Windows, WDS, manual and automatic configuration of Outlook and ITIL. I also get enough knowledge about cloud computing and cybersecurity from the add-on sections that are included in this OJT program. All the sections are included with practicals, and I believe that these practicals were equivalent to IT company experience. There were mock interviews held by the trainers at the end of week so that it helped me to revise the modules and got a chance to improve my confidence level by understanding the mistakes that I have made during the mock interviews. Now I feel that 80 to 90% or even I can say I am 100% confident in each theoretical concepts and practicals in all the modules which have been covered during the entire OJT program. Now I can prove myself to the organization with the skills and knowledge that I have learned from the OJT program. I am sure that I will be an asset to the organization, and if I got selected, I will try to crack the interview in the first attempt, so that I can prove myself best in learning skills and knowledge. Thank you.